time running out for Kyrie to get back to be Kyrie. You know what I mean? It's got to happen soon rather than later. You only got, you know.
Yeah, well, I don't know. We're not pressuring Kyrie. I mean, it's going to, of course, take time. But, you know, he's helping our team extremely, you know, just with what he's doing and his ball handling and just being a presence out there on the court. So, yeah, we're just letting him, you know, just be himself.
Kyle, is a close win like this, in a sense, a wake-up call the rest of the way?
I don't say it's a wake-up call. You know, we played a good team. We knew they were going to play us tough. But if anything, you know, it gives us confidence that, you know, we can win those close games.
When Duke was small late, what was that designed to do, just try to get on their three-point shooters?
Yeah, they were driving us you know, pretty much towards the end of the game. And we just wanted to, you know, just get into them on the perimeter and just be able to, you know, match up better.
You seemed like you were seeing the court really well. You had 4 assists early on, and that was at a time when the rest of the team, the guards, really weren't producing at that point. Were you just seeing things well, just teammates cutting right?
Well, I just got the ball in good positions. You know, just like you said, I was able to, you know, see the floor and teammates hit down shots.
What does this game do going forward? I mean, what is the mentality? Was there a relaxed feel after this win, or was it, did Kay snap the whip a little bit and say, guys, you can't let it get this close?
No. I mean, Coach is happy about the win. We improved as a team this week, and you know, that's the main thing with this tournament is understanding the tournament and just advancing.
You get to go back to the West Coast next weekend. Do you look forward to that? I mean, do you like going on that side of the woods, so to speak?
Yeah, I'm really excited. Hopefully, get a lot of Duke fans out there, and that should be, you know, great.
Okay, good luck.
Win pound.